I'm Dylan Black. They're getting mummies connected. Simple as that. That's why they're called Mommy Connections Ottawa. First of all, let's say that Alex McDonald, hello. It's good to have
hey,
you here.
We're so excited
Wonderful
to be here.
To have you here. Erin Girouard is with us as well.
Hi, nice to be here. Good to see you too.
You're both co-directors of Mommy Connections Ottawa.
We are.
So you're both mummies.
Yes.
Simple as that. Alex, how many kids do you have?
We have two. We have a four-year-old boy named Cohen, and then we have an 18-month daughter, Julia.
So you have your hands full.
It's fun. It's a lot of fun. It's crazy times. It's great.
Yeah. I bet. Erin, yourself?
We have an 8-month-old baby girl named Finley. So I'm very new in the world of motherhood, but it's been amazing. Yeah.
So then who created Mommy Connections then?
Mommy Connections was created in 2008 by Carol McBee in Edmonton, Alberta.
Okay.
And since then it's expanded to 36 cities across Canada.
36?
So yeah.
How long has it been in the Ottawa area?
Just over a year.
Yeah,
a year.
Alex has been running the programs here in Ottawa for over a year, and I've just recently come on to expand into the South and the West End.
Okay, so who's best to talk about what this is all about? Mommy Connections.
Or both well-versed.
Yeah, Alex can go ahead.
Yeah, sure.
Mommy Connections has two purposes. The first one is to link families together. So we recognize, and we, I mean, the directors that run it, the founder of it, who's the president, and then just all moms in general seem to have a really hard time often in the first year, just feeling isolated. So we're connecting people to one another in their community. And then we're also connecting families to the local services and programs. So the purpose of our programs is just connection, exactly what the name entails. So we're trying to get people connected and feeling like their community around them is there to support them.
Okay, so Erin, the term mom friends. So this is something that you guys have sort of coined, I guess?
Yeah, I don't know if we coined it, but I just think that we recognize the importance of it. Being the newer director, when I had my daughter, I realized very quickly that maternity leave wasn't what I kind of pictured it to be. I had no mom friends.
Mm-hmm.
I was feeling that isolation that Alex spoke about. So I joined the program and through there connected with 15 women in the Orleans area and made tons of mom friends and realized how important it is to be around women going through the same thing as you are. A lot of what we experience can feel uncomfortable and just so new and foreign that when you start talking about it with these women, you realize that you're not alone. And there's so many people out there going through the exact same thing as you. So to be around other moms, I think, is probably the most important component of maternity leave.
Okay. And I know we're in a very visual world where, you know, Instagram, Facebook, you always see the happy stuff. So being a mom, Alex, it's not always the reality online and isn't always the reality of what's happening.
No. And one thing that I've really come to admire, because the one of the many joys of our job is that we get to meet a lot of local people, like I mentioned before, local businesses and support systems in Ottawa. And one person that sticks out in particular, she runs Mom Break, and so she often is extremely forward about sort of the realities of being a mom, because one thing that what happens is everyone puts their best foot forward on Instagram and Facebook, and people are in their homes going, well, I'm not having an amazing time today. What's wrong with me? And so in our groups we always start off by a high and a low of the week, and we talk about it's not all good. It is great, some of it, but some of it's really hard, and you're not alone to have those feelings, and it doesn't make you love your kids any less to have a hard day or a hard week. You're okay.
Bad days don't make bad moms, and I think that's something that we really try to stress that you're doing a great job, even if it's not perfect, like it looks online or on Pinterest.
So Erin, I mean, this is really about building a community of moms and friendships. And so tell us about some of the friendships that maybe you've
Well, for starters, joining the program, I reconnected with two girls from my past who I knew in high school, and over the years we lost touch, and now one of those girls is the biggest support in my life. She is a 10-month-old, and we've spent pretty much every day together of our maternity leave, and you know, going through the highs and the lows and calling at any time of the day or night and just being there for one another. Also throughout the group, it's interesting because there'd be a woman who, you know, maybe has a 15-year age gap from you, who's also on her first child, but when we're in that space, you don't feel any of those differences. You just feel really connected to one another.
That's really good.
Yeah.
And Alex, so parenting in Ottawa, I mean, are there lots of resources?
Oh my goodness, Ottawa. So we're a military family, and I've had the joy, but also the challenges of moving between different cities as a mom. And so that just reinforced my drive to become part of Mommy Connections, because I actually met it in its founding city, Edmonton. And when I came to Ottawa, I was nervous. I didn't have any mom friends. I didn't have a sense of community. And so my job through Mommy Connections has been getting to know the people and the places that are there to service and help support families. Ottawa is an incredible place to raise a family, and I'm very thankful that we got stationed here when we have young kids. It has incredible, incredible resources, and the businesses that we've come to know and the programs that we've come to become friends with, the people that run them, I can definitely say that behind the scenes, the doulas, the lactation consultants, the pelvic floor physiotherapists, the people that we work with are incredibly inspirational, and behind the clients they serve, they're always trying to figure out ways of supporting, to continue to support. So we have a great community.
That's
here.
Amazing. Mm-hmm. So yeah. I guess this is open to pretty much anyone in the Ottawa area.
Absolutely.
Okay. Yeah.
And the best place to go to is mommyconnections.ca/Ottawa.
That's right. You can find us on Facebook as well.
Yeah. And you can connect with mommies. Yep. But it's only the nice pictures on Facebook, right? Like, you're always happy.
We try to keep it pretty real. Yeah.
Do you? Well, that's really good. Yeah. Alex McDonald and Erin Girouard, thank you very much. Mommy Connections Ottawa.
Thank you so much.
And thank you, as always, for being here on Rogers TV.